am a wine non-connoisseur. So can you kind of explain what you were just talking about, the difference between like the winery and maybe the vineyard
So
and
my approach is like wine education in a non-pretentious, snobby way. And so glad you asked that question. We buy all of the grapes from a vineyard. We do not grow grapes on the property. And at the winery, that's where we take the grapes and process them into wine. So de-stemming, taking leaves off and cleaning the grapes, making sure they're ready to be crushed and pressed to, extract the juice to start the fermentation process. So a vineyard is not the same thing as a winery, if that makes sense. So the vineyard's where the grapes are grown, and a winery is where the wines are made.